A lot of hand washing. Before, during, after preparing meals, after toilet visits, of course. Keeping my distance, trying to, as I can, to keep distance to other people. It's difficult to, because we are a lot of people in a small space, but I think we are all trying to do our best to prevent from any disease spreading, so we just have to make the best of it. Wash their hands as often as possible.